come join us here at the CabaRay.
That's the Ray Stevens CabaRay and Showroom right here in West Nashville. We're easy to find at the Charlotte Avenue exit off I-40 West. It's the place in Nashville for a special entertainment and dining experience. There's great food, all your favorite wines and mixed drinks, a fun piano bar where you can sing along and dance. And there's the Ray Stevens Show, where I'll sing all my biggest hits with Nashville's best musicians and singers. So whether it's a special date night, entertaining friends and family, or you're just coming out to sing along in the piano bar, whatever your reason, the CabaRay is a fun place to enjoy a full night of entertainment. And the parking is free. So come see me, Ray Stevens, at the CabaRay. Call 615-327-4630 or go to raystevenscabaret.com. Make your plans now.
And now, from the fabulous Entertainment Showroom in the heart of Music City, USA, it's time for Ray Stevens' CabaRay Nashville.
My heart keeps going back to Nashville. That's the only place for me. My love is waiting there in Nashville. Nashville, Tennessee.
With Ray's guest, Lee Roy Parnell and the A-Team. And now, don't look, Ethel, it's Ray Stevens.
Thank you.
There was a fella named Attila the Hun, a bad news dude, he was strictly no fun. Yeah, he burned down every town from Rome to Kathmandu, till someone finally said, "Hey man, what's wrong with you?" He said, "There's just something I've been looking for, something I can't get enough of anymore. I want some barbecue, some barbecue. And when I want it, nothing else will do. Woke up this morning at 1:45. Just had to have some barbecue. Yeah, I'm gonna pillage, gonna plunder, gonna throw myself a fit till I get a little something from a hickory pit. I want some coleslaw, french fries, pickle or two, and a big old mess of barbecue. I want Parnell, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Now, you can come from
Kansas City,
Alabama, or the Georgia State, Tennessee or Carolina. Honey, I don't really mind, just as long as you pile it high on my plate. I want some barbecue, barbecue. And when I want it, nothing else will do. Woke up in a cold sweat, 1:45, rolled over and said, "Honey, I gotta have some." Oh, you can slice it, you can chop it, you can gnaw it off the rib. At a time like this, Lord have mercy, what I would give for some coleslaw, french fries, a pickle or two, and a big old mess of barbecue.
Barbecue.
I want a big old mess of barbecue.
Barbecue.
I want some barbecue.
Barbecue.
And when I wanted nothing else, it's gonna be. Woke up this morning, I rolled over and I said, "Baby, honey, you know I got to have some barbecue. I mean, you can run on that, put on that old bathrobe and them fluffy slippers and run on out there to Shorty's all night hog heaven and bring me some inside lean, yeah, with the slaw dripping off your elbows. Oh, you know,
barbecue.
I got to have it. I want a big old mess of barbecue. Big old mess of barbecue. Yeah." Lee Roy Parnell, ladies and gentlemen.
Lee Roy, why don't you join me at the piano?
Good to see you, partner.
It's great to see you. You know, I know you're a good old Texas boy, and you were inducted into the Texas Songwriters Hall of Fame.
And isn't that something?
Well, it is. That's quite an achievement. How'd you get from Texas to Nashville?
My cousin, Robert Earl Keene, and his roommate in college, Lyle Lovett, had come up here and were hanging around Guy Clark and Rodney Crowell and that bunch. And it just seemed to me like the doors in Texas were just closing, you know. And the window, there was a little window up here in Nashville opening up. And sure enough, at about 5 month, 2 week mark, I signed with Polygram Publishing, and I was a staff writer there for 12 years. And that's when I met you, my friend.
Well, I'm sure glad you did, because you were an important part of one of my recordings, as we have just showed the folks earlier in this show. You were on Arista Records back when Tim Dubois was there. Now, how did you get on that label? How did you make that deal?
I'd been at Polygram for about 6 months. I was writing every day, and we had a nice little studio down there at the in the bottom of the building there. My demos became my records down there, and Tim kept sticking his head in and going, keep it up, keep it up. Sure enough, he said, we're going to do this thing, and Barry Beckett and I went into the studio, and thank God for Barry Beckett.
Man. Well, you had a great producer there.
Yeah.
How old were you when you started playing, though, the guitar?
I was, well, let's see. Dad showed me how to play Milk Cow Blues when I was probably about 8 or 9.
But now you have a Gibson guitar named for you. How
yes,
about
sir.
That, folks?
Yes, sir.
You don't get a guitar named for you from a big guitar company that easy, and that's saying quite a bit, Leroy.
Thank you. I was very honored, and it's really kind of unbelievable still. But
Merle Haggard is a favorite of mine, and he wrote a song that you had a hit on with Diamond Rio and Steve Warner. Right?
Yes. Yes. We actually got. I think we got a CMA nomination for that, and got to be on. Stage when Merle got inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame. And that was a real kick because I loved Merle too.
You know, I'd sure like to try that Merle Haggard song if you're up for it.
Oh, shoot, yeah, I'd love to. Yeah, man.
Let's do it.
All right.
All right.
Yeah.
It's a big job getting by for 9 kids and a wife. I've been a working man, dang near all my life, and I keep on working. As long as my two hands fit to you. Drink a little beer in the tavern, sing a little bit of them working man blues.
Well, I keep my nose to the grindstone, work hard every day. Get a little tired on the weekend after I draw my pay, but I just go on back working. Come Monday morning, I'm back with the crew.
That's right.
Oh, yeah. Drink a little beer that evening, sing a little bit of working man blues.
Working man, a working man like me. I've never been on welfare, and that's one place I'm gonna be, cause I'll be working. My new brand new pair of shoes, that's all it'll do. Drank a little beer every evening, got a little bit of these working man blues. Yeah, how about you, Ray?
Me? Am I playing?
I believe so.
Oh,
be right back working. As long as my two hands are fit to use. Drank a little beer in the tavern, try a little bit of these working man blues. A little beer in the tavern, sing a little bit of these working man blues. That's all a little bit. How about that?
Actually, Merle was a big influence on me. It really was. Mm-hmm. People don't realize what a great guitar player he really was.
Here he is again, folks. Lee Roy Parnell.
Thank you all. Thank you all very much. And thank you, Ray. We were so glad to be here with you guys today. And thanks for being so nice to us. I'd like to... play a song that was one of my favorites that I had on the Arista label, a song called Love Without Mercy that I know you guys probably remember. And in addition to the beautiful Ray Stevens backup singers back here, our background singers, we have the lovely Lisa Stewart. Y'all make her feel good. Okay, Love Without Mercy, ready?
Woke up this morning and I knew I'd be there. Somehow it came as no surprise. I saw the way she was looking at me, and I saw no words in her eyes. She gave me love without mercy. It won't let go. Love without mercy. Am I complaining? Mercy, no. Yeah. I have no trouble sleeping at night when I've got a problem on my mind. She gave me some precious as me. It solved that problem every time. She gave me love without mercy. Only go love my complaint is mercy, Lord. When I feel like this world wants no part of me, she knows I need love and not sympathy. Oh, I don't need no sympathy.
Thank y'all very much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, this is Ray Stevens with some great news. My CabaRay gift shop has gone digital. You no longer have to drive to Tennessee to see all the stuff we have for you to enjoy and buy. Take your time and take a nice long look around at all the ball caps, t-shirts, monkeys and squirrels. We have keychains, cups, mouse pads, and books, CDs, DVDs, and so much more. Everything we have in the gift shop is now available to you here online. So fill up that shopping cart.
Oh, thank you. All right, this next song is called On the Road.
Ready?
Said young wife never had a life. Mother says she married young. Husband's a fool, never listened to all the things you never done. Packs of that old Fairlight, and about all she can bear. The suitcase a whole bout of heartache. She's gonna find it all somewhere. On the road where the night is bright. It's anywhere you find you on the road. A teenage kid, no matter what he do, nobody ever understands. Don't measure up, and he's had enough. Can't be his daddy's little man. Pulls out that old rod Chevy, puts in his favorite cassette down. He ain't gone to no college. The world is waiting up ahead. On the road where the night is black. Anywhere to find you. On the road.
kids ain't ever come around. And a gold plated watch was all he got when the company shut his eyes. Back up that old airstream, they don't know where they're bound. 65 years of so certain for something that they never mind. On the road where the night is black. On the road where you don't look back. White line in the distance, it's going nobody knows. Can see where to find it. On the road.
Thank you, Leroy. You're the best. Leroy Parnell. Wow. Thank you. You know, Leroy is from a town in Texas that my friend John D. Loudermilk wrote about and George Hamilton the Number sang about. And you can see them up there on the wall. There they are here at the CabaRay. There's John D. and George Hamilton the Fourth. Right there next to Pete Drake and Bergen White, right up there. And it sounds like that song would fit really good right here.
You mean in Abilene, my Abilene.
I sit alone most every night, watch old trains pull out of sight. Don't I wish they were carrying me back to Abilene, my Abilene.
Abilene, Abilene, prettiest town I've ever seen. Women, lad, don't treat you mean in Abilene, my Abilene.
Oh, play one, Mr. Kimbrough. How about you, Mr. White? Crowded city, ain't nothing free. Nothing this town, nothing here for me. Wish to the Lord that I could be in Abilene, my Abilene.
Abilene, everybody, Abilene. Prettiest town I've ever seen. Women there don't treat you. My Abilene,
oh yeah.
Women there don't treat you mean in Abilene, my Abilene.
Woo. Thank you. You know, everybody seems to be on a diet these days, and there are all kind of diet plans and programs and ads on TV. I heard somebody say the other day they had lost 50 pounds on one of these diet programs, and then I saw them. They looked like they'd gained about 25 of them back down to the ice cream bar. We didn't have weight problems in my family, though, none of us. It was my mother. She wasn't much of a cook. She used a smoke alarm instead of an oven timer. Oh, yeah, we prayed before and after the meal. And every meal was a religious experience. They all featured a burnt offering. She made alphabet soup one time, and I looked in my bowl, and it spelled help. Anyway, our timer says it's time to go. And I'd like to thank Bill Cody, our announcer, Jerry Kimbrough and the A-Team Band, and our A-Team singers, Sherry, Jennifer, and Sabrina, and our guest, Leroy Parnell, and especially you, our audience, both here at the CabaRay and there at home. We do it all for you, and we are so glad you tuned us in. We'll see you next time. Now, where is my dance partner? I think she's over here. There she is. Would you do me the honor? Thank you.
It's time to turn off the lights. We're shutting the old CabaRay down. This is Bill Cody saying so long until next time from CabaRay Nashville.
Come join us here at the CabaRay. That's the Ray Stevens CabaRay and Showroom right here in West Nashville. We're easy to find at the Charlotte Avenue exit off I-40 West. It's the place in Nashville for a special entertainment and dining experience. There's great food, all your favorite wines and mixed drinks, a fun piano bar where you can sing along and dance. And there's the Ray Stevens Show, where I'll sing all my biggest hits with Nashville's best musicians and singers. So whether it's a special date night, entertaining friends and family, or you're just coming out to sing along in the piano bar, whatever your reason, the CabaRay is a fun place to enjoy a full night of entertainment. And the parking is free. So come see me, Ray Stevens, at the CabaRay. Call 615-327-4630 or go to raystevenscabaret.com. Make your plans now.